to Muscle Son on his wedding day.
Son, if you're reading this letter, you've accomplished something very tough. You found yourself a co-pilot to help navigate the highway of life. You do your old muscle dad proud. Knowing you hitched the right trailer to the right rig is no easy feat. In any relationship, it's normal to have doubts. But when you find yourself wondering if you made the right choice, remember the old Sorenstein rule.
Trust your gut. It was your gut that told you you wanted to spend the rest of your life with this woman, and it's the same gut that still fills up with butterflies when you make her smile.
The Sorensteins have big guts for a reason, son. That ain't fat in there. It's wisdom. Good luck on your journey, Muscle Son. Your dad, Muscle Dad.
Thanks, Dad. Pops, let's do this.
Do you, Muscle?
Muscle Dad is right. Finding the right person is hard. You know, for a while, I've been telling myself there's no such thing as soulmates. But now I'm not so sure. Look at Muscle Man and Starla. It's like they were designed for each other. So where's my soulmate? Are they in this room? It could be anyone. Maybe it's you. Maybe it's that really old lady. I don't know.
Why are you talking?
Oh, right. My point is, I don't know if there's one perfect person out there for me, but I know that for a long time I've been ignoring my gut, because I didn't want to hurt anyone. But instead of saving their feelings, it's just made everyone around me miserable. For the first time, I'm gonna take Rigby's advice. CJ, I need to tell you—
Mordecai, just stop. I already know what you're gonna say, so save it. You don't know who your soulmate is? Here. You didn't even point in my direction.
CJ!
Yo, Mordo! If you're finished hijacking my wedding, is it okay if we get married now?
The sooner we finish this, the sooner we can start up these fryers!
Oh, sorry.
I do.